to protect you, to cherish you. I vow to give myself totally to sacrifice without compromise and to lay down my life as your husband. We shall be one as heirs together in the grace of life, fulfilling God's will, plan, and purpose. I vow to never fail you in my responsibilities and to uphold you with my strength as your husband. I vow to bring you happiness and joy that you deserve. Today, I ask for God's blessing, wisdom, and miracle working power to be present in our lives and over this day. This is my family. It is forever settled. I decree it in Jesus' name. To love him, to submit to him as the head of this marriage for the rest of your life. So be it. To keep this vow after me. I, Terry Ann, this day announce my vows over this marriage covenant. I vow to love you, Terry. Dedication and love to your wife. Therefore, according to the word of God, I vow to submit myself to be your wife and to respect and honor as the head of our home. I vow to never fail you in my responsibility as your wife. In order to provide the happiness and joy today, I ask for God's blessing, wisdom, and miracle working power to be present in our lives. I vow to serve you, to honor you, to love you in all circumstances. I will strive to be the best wife.